Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. I am so happy to be back. I know I've been gone for a while you guys, but I have been moving, and 2 weeks ago I did post a video, and thank you all so much for the love on that video. It means so much to me. I'm sorry you guys, but I'm getting sick again as I'm losing my voice, so yeah, that's why I'm sounding like this. Anyways, I thought that we could do some cool sexy makeup today, and I finally got my own brows growing back and it feels great, and my hair is getting longer, and I am going to be posting a video of how I cut my hair the last time, and I will be cutting my hair later in a couple of weeks probably, and I will show you all pictures of how it turned out. So if you all want to see how I transform myself today from this into... then keep on watching.
Early in the morning, I still get a little bit nervous. Fighting my anxiety constantly, I try to control it. Even when I know it's been forever, I can still feel the spin. Hurts when I remember and I never wanna feel it again. Don't know if you get it, cause I can't express how thankful I am that you were always with me when it hurts. I know that you'd understand. Sometimes I still think it's coming, but I know it's not. Trying to breathe in and then out, but the air gets caught. Cause even though I'm old and knowing I know how to shake off the past, I wouldn't have made it if I didn't have you holding my hand.
So this is it for today's makeup look. I hope you all enjoy this video. I had so much fun making this video. I feel like a little butterfly. I'm gonna go out and take some crazy pictures for Instagram. So do not forget, you guys, to follow me on my Instagram so you see all my pictures after my videos. And in a couple of weeks, I will be starting to making workout videos again. I just need to wait because my hip just got back in place. And I'm feeling a lot better, actually. Like, yesterday I was in pain, but today I'm better. So, yeah. In a couple of weeks, I'm gonna be doing workout videos. And I have so many other videos in line, you guys. And I'm editing so many at once. So, please have patience with me. So, anyways, do not forget, you guys, to hit that subscribe button, you guys, and to hit the bell so you get notified every single time that I make a new video. And do not forget to comment and like and share my videos. I always love to see you guys sharing and your comments. And do not forget to leave the comments on what kind of vlog videos you want to see from me. I have a couple of ideas, but I want to hear your all's ideas as well. So do not forget to leave your ideas in the comments down below. And all of the products I've been using today, I will be putting in a description below so you all can read it and purchase the items yourself. And until next time, you guys, do not forget to stay sassy, glam. Yours truly, XOXO, Amanda.